Brian Bowersock, the Auto Man here. Today we're talking about shocks and struts on your vehicle and how important they can be. Good question is, how long do shocks and struts last on your vehicle? Well, unless they're damaged, dented, bent, etc., something that causes them to fail, they tend to last about 100,000 miles. So usually somewhere between 80 and 100,000 miles we're recommended to replace the shocks and struts on your vehicle. To be honest with you, if you do so about 100,000 miles, the ride quality of your vehicle will seem like a brand new vehicle again. But like stated, one of the things we're looking for is leaks on them, where there's shaft leaks, the shaft's pitted, etc., on the strut or shock. So we'll see some fluid damage coming down on them. Worn out bumpers for the struts itself, or actual turn plates. The complete job of replacing struts on a vehicle includes replacing turn plates, bumpers, etc., so that you get a good ride feel afterwards. The importance of shocks and struts is keeping your tires flat on the road at all times, but also absorbing all those potholes, etc., that we sometimes run into here in San Diego. By doing so, keeping good shocks and struts, your tire wear will give the extended life of tires. I'm Brian Bowersock, the Auto Man.
Join the Auto Man next Friday during News 8 at 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. on the CW. Plus, listen to Auto Talk Radio Saturday mornings at 7 on the AM 760 KFMB.